Time is a very difficult thing to pin down. There's a famous saying of St. Augustine of Hippo that when he was asked, what is time? He said, I know what it is, but when you ask me, I don't. And I think we should go into the question of what this is, because in our ordinary common sense, we think of time as a one-way motion from the past, through the present, and on into the future. What happens now and what will happen is always the result of what has happened in the past. Life moves along like water. And it's all connected, as the source of a river is connected to the mouth and to the ocean. But the fact of the matter is, it all starts right now.
Now, pretty lady, surrender.